Grindhouse, made in 2007, is rated 7.5 on IMDb. Plot summary. Two full-length feature horror movies written by Quentin Tarantino and Robert Rodriguez put together as a two-film feature, including fake movie trailers in between both movies. This thriller, action, and horror film was written by Eli Roth and directed by Robert Rodriguez. Made on a budget of $67 million, this movie made $25 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, a double feature that'll tear you in two.